mother is caught completely by surprise. The Ankylosaurus has very little brain inside its reinforced skull. So when faced with danger, it reacts automatically and aggressively. Normally, Tyrannosaurus would retreat, but she will not abandon her young. The blow has cracked the mother's femur and ruptured internal organs. She limps away in agony.